Allwest here testing a Allwest power cell. So this started out at 1.6 volts. I put it on a D battery for about 5 minutes, and it came up to at one time it was 1.75. At 178 milliamps going up, but it started out as like 25 milliamps, and this is just from a charge on a D battery for about 5 minutes.